Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today we're gonna do a what's in my bag video, so stay tuned. So today's bag is gonna be this bag that I've been living in, like literally been wearing this since I got it. Like I don't even want to change bags because this bag goes with everything, and it's just so freaking cute and small. Like it's just very easy to travel with. So let's get started. So let me tell you a couple of things about the bag, like where I got it from and all that type of jazz. So this little mini bag is from Urban Outfitters. I got it on sale for about $20, nothing more than $20, but yes, very cheap. I got this little scarf from Zara for like $12-$13. And I just tied it around my bag, like so. And I just love the colors and all the stuff that's in the scarf. So I just added it to the bag to add like a little more fashion statement to it. Even though it don't even need it, because I wear it without the scarf too, and it's just awesome. So let me take the scarf off so you can get the whole gif of the bag. So this is the bag. And it comes with this little chain on it. I love this little accessory chain because it is so cute. And sometimes I don't even wear it as a crossbody. I wear it just like this and double and put the chains down. So I just be carrying it and you can see the chains on the side. I really love this bag. So let's see what's inside. So this bag do, to me, it fits a lot of stuff. Like a lot of my everyday stuff can fit in this bag. So I'm just gonna show you the inside. So here's the inside. So what I have in here is a lot of cards. So I have all my cards in here. I have my school IDs in here. I have some cash in here. And I have a lot of my business cards in here. But it don't look like it wants to. But yes, business cards. Make sure you shop at firstcollectionshop.com and follow our Instagram. I put more on our Instagram page, so you can stay up to date on our Instagram page at the First Collection. And these are my new sets of chokers that will be out, I don't know, just yet, but they're coming. Let me put everything back where I got it from because my bag will end up looking crazy, and you already know it's so small. So the next thing I have in my bag, I have my keys. I have my Kylie gloss, because this is my everyday gloss. I have another ColourPop color in here. I have this Maybelline baby lip balm, which I just got, and I actually loved it when I first got it until I noticed that it gives off a pink pigment on your lips, which I hate. I do not want my lips to be pink. Like, if it's a lip balm, it should be clear and transparent. I don't understand. But it does make my lips feel amazing. Really do make my lips feel like baby lips. But I just don't like that it transfers color. That's not my thing. But if you do like color in your lip balm, I would recommend this because it is awesome and it does last hours. I also have some lip sticks in my bag because you gotta have lip sticks, but I actually just bought this like yesterday when I got home from California, because I bought this because I didn't see this in the CVS I went into where I was in California. I don't know if California don't sell lip sticks, but they didn't have any, so it made me get this. But of course I got my lip sticks in here, can't go nowhere without my lip sticks. Another thing I got in here is my MAC Velvet Teddy lipstick. This is my go-to every single day lipstick. I put this on, and then I put Kylie Literally Gloss right on top of it, like in the center, just to add a little, you know, spice to it. I have a scrunchie in here. And what else do I have in here? And I have all this change, you guys. Like, I'm going to show you how much change. And I got more than this. But I have all this change just at the bottom of my bed because I don't know where else it should be. But, yes. So, to me, I feel like my bag do hold a lot of things. It might be small, but it's convenient for me. And it goes with absolutely everything. Like this metallic bronze color, you wouldn't think it would probably go with a lot of stuff, but it goes with literally every motherfucking thing. So yes, if I could find the link, I would definitely put it in the description box below. But if I can't, this was purchased from Urban Outfitters a few months ago and it was on sale. I got it for $20 or lower. Like, can you beat that? This is such a little statement piece. And I get so many compliments on this bag. Ugh, so many compliments. And a lot of people say that they think that it's designer, but it's not designer. It's just Urban Outfitters. But thank you for thinking it's designer. That's because my vibe probably gives them designer, you know. Psycho. <no. laughs> Just kidding. But yes, it's not designer. It's just from Urban Outfitters. And this is my everyday bag right now. So you guys, I hope you enjoyed my first What's in My Bag video. If I can find the link, I definitely will put it in the description box. If I can't, I'm so sorry, but it was purchased at Urban Outfitters a few months ago. So if you can find it, then hey, just Google search and you probably can find it. But thank you guys for watching. Please like and subscribe, you guys. You better subscribe because I'm dropping content every freaking week, okay? And make sure you comment below because I love interacting with you guys and hearing what you guys think about all my videos and stuff like that. So I'll catch you in my next video, you guys. Bye.